Dear students, today consider exercise number 8.4 trigonometry of NCERT book. So this problem is that number 1, express the trigonometric ratios sin A, sec A and tan A in terms of cot A. So sin A we express, answer must be in cot, sec A also in cot, tan A also express in cot. Now solution is that. So first we consider sin A. Sin A means we know 1 by cosec A. Sin A means 1 by cosec A. And cosec means root over 1 plus cot square A. So this is cosec A means root over 1 plus cot square A. Why cot square A? Because we know this formula. Cosec square A minus cot square A equal to 1. So cosec square A equal to 1 plus cot square A, and cosec A equal to root over 1 plus cot square A. So this is cosec A means 1 plus cot square A. So we get sin A equal to this one. This is our answer. Next, sec A. Sec A, we know sec square A minus tan square A, this equal to 1. We know this. So sec square A equal to 1 plus tan square A. We get this. And our aim to express in cot. Tan means 1 by cot. Cot square A. 10 square means 1 by cot square A. Taking LCM, LCM is cot square A. So cot square A plus 1 we get. Cot square A plus 1 we get. Next, sec square A we get. This is cot square A plus 1. Then this implies sec A equal to root over cot square A plus 1 by cot square A. So this implies sec A equal to root over 1 plus cot square A, and this cot square taking outside, this is cot A. We get this one, another answer. This is sec A equal to, we get this. Next, tan A. Tan A equal to 1 by cot A. So what we get? Finally, we get there 4. Sin A equal to, we get 1 by root over 1 plus cot square A. And sec A equal to, sec A equal to we get, sec A equal to we get root over 1 plus cot square A by cot A, and last one, tan A equal to we get 1 by cot A. So what we get? All the results we get in terms of cot. These are problem. Express the trigonometric ratios sin A, sec A and tan A in terms of cot A. Our answer must be in cot A, so we get answer in cot A. So these are the answer. Consider problem number 2. Write all the other trigonometric ratios of angle A in terms of sec A. That means there are 6 trigonometric ratios: sin, cos, tan, cot, sec, cosec. So we express all of this in terms of sec A. The answer must be in terms of sec. So first we consider sin. Sin A equal to sin square A plus cos square A, we know 1. sin square a plus cos square a equal to 1. So sin square e equal to 1 minus cos square a. So this is cos means 1 by sec. Sec square e. And taking sec square e LCM, we get sec square e minus 1. So what we get? Sin square e equal to sec square e minus 1. So sin a equal to root over sec square a minus 1 by sec square a. So this will be root over sec square a minus 1 by sec a. This is our sin a. Answer is sin a. Next, we have to find cos a. Cos a means 1 by sec a. Direct answer is it. Cos a means 1 by sec a. So this is 2 done. Sin a equal to root over sec square a minus 1 by sec a, and cos a is this. Now 10. 10a means 1. 10a means sin by cos. We know sin a by cos a is 10a. This is sin a by cos a. We get the value of sin a. Sin a means this value we get. So putting the ready-made value, the value is sec square a minus 1 by sec a. And cos a means 1 by sec a. This is 1 by sec a. So this sec cancel. Ultimately we get sec square a minus 1. This is our 10a we get. 10a equal to root over sec square a minus 1. Now we have to find cot a. Cot a means 1 by 10a. We know this. Cot means 1 by 10. And 10a value just we get 1 by root over sec square a minus 1. So cot a equal to 1 by root over sec square a minus 1. So how many values we get? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Next we have to find cosec. Cosec means 1 by sin. Cosec a means 1 by sin a. And 1 by sin a, we know the ready-made value. Sin a means root over sec square a minus 1 by sec a. So this is root over sec square a minus 1 by sec a. So this implies cosec a equal to this sec a becomes in numerator sec a by root over sec square a minus 1. We get this one is cosec a. Now I rewriting all of these systematically. Therefore sin a we get root over sec square a minus 1 by sec a. This is our sin a. Next cos a equal to 1 by sec a. Next 10a equal to 10a equal to root over sec square a minus 1. And cot a equal to we get 1 by root over sec square a minus 1. Sec square a minus 1. And the last one is cosec a. Cosec a equal to sec a by root over sec square a minus 1 we get. So this is our final result. This is the big answer, and big answer represent this is the ending of the problem. This is the required solution. So dear students, this solution is very easy. If this solution is easy, then please subscribe my channel, like this video, and do not forget to click the bell icon. Thanks.